You may be wondering why a booster shot might be needed to protect you against the COVID-19 virus. As we have rolled out vaccines across the country, we've had the opportunity to look at how well does the vaccine protect you against COVID-19. And there's really three ways that we look at protection. One is the COVID-19 vaccine effective against preventing you from getting an infection? The second is preventing you from getting hospitalized. And the third is, does it prevent you from dying from COVID-19? And over time, what we have seen is that the COVID-19 vaccine continues to provide very high levels of protection against infection, hospitalizations, and death. However, in some populations, we've seen some declines in vaccine effectiveness. We've seen some declines against infection in individuals who are over the age of 65. We've seen less declines, but a little bit of a decline in protection against hospitalizations in those individuals over the age of 65. And then there continues to be concerns about the levels of protection in those under the age of 65, but who are in high-risk settings or have other medical conditions. And so by providing a booster shot, we have the opportunity to improve the efficacy of the vaccine in protecting individuals against infection, hospitalizations, and death. For a subset of individuals who received Pfizer's first and second dose, 6 months after or later is when they are recommended to get their booster shot based on their risk profile. So the CDC has put forth recommendations of which individuals should receive a booster shot or may want to consider getting a booster shot. So there's two categories there, those who should and those who may. Let's talk about should first. Those who should receive a booster shot are individuals who have completed their Pfizer primary series or 6 months post completing that primary series and are in either one of two categories, over the age of 65 or between the ages of 50 and 64 and have an underlying medical condition. So those are the populations over the age of 65 or anyone between 50 and 64 with an underlying medical condition are recommended to get that COVID-19 booster shot. Now, the other category is those who may want to consider getting a booster shot. And there's two populations there. Anyone between the ages of 18 and 49 with an underlying medical condition, or those individuals between the ages of 18 and 64 who are at increased risk of COVID-19 exposure and transmission because of their occupation or the institution that they are living in. So again, may want to consider getting a COVID-19 booster if you're between the ages of 18 and 49 with a medical condition, or between the ages of 18 and 64 and you work in a high risk or live in a high risk setting. The booster is available at no cost to any eligible patient, either through your insurance or a federal program for the uninsured. So please do not let cost be a concern. It is available at no cost to any eligible patient. You may be wondering, if you received the Moderna or J&J vaccine, what does this news about boosters mean to you? At this time, the recommendations that have been put forth are about those individuals who have completed a Pfizer vaccine series. So they've received their first and second dose of a COVID-19 vaccine made by Pfizer. Additional research and data is being compiled about the role of boosters for individuals who received Moderna and J&J, and guidance will be forthcoming in the upcoming weeks and months about those individuals and who should be receiving a COVID-19 vaccine booster if you've completed Moderna and J&J. But at this point, the recommendations are for individuals who have received a Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine. Where can you go to get a COVID-19 booster shot? All across America, the healthcare system is geared up to provide easy access to COVID-19 vaccines close to your home or place of work. Whether or not it's in a pharmacy, in a physician's office, in a public health setting like a mass vaccination site, there are many sites across America that are ready to provide you the booster shot when you are eligible.